Hello there, how are you doing? This is Ramesh and welcome to Easy Classes. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can download and install any apps on your laptop or desktop. Friends, we can easily do that. So let's see how we can do that. Okay, before jumping to the tutorial, if you are watching my video first time, I request you to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's see how we can download the applications on your laptop. So open any browser here. Let me type Play Store. I'm showing a demo here, so you no need to follow this step. So if you end up with the play.google.com, you may find a lot of applications you can install. But whenever you are going to try to install any applications here, so let me hit on the install. That will ask you to sign in, and once you sign in, so let me sign in. So once you sign in, click on the install on more devices. There you may find only mobile devices that you can install here. But in our case, we want to install such applications on laptop, right? So we can do that by using a different Play Store, that is Microsoft Store. So let me close this browser, then go to the Windows search bar and search for Microsoft Store. You'll find Microsoft Store on the best match result. Click on that. Once you open the Microsoft Store, let me expand it. Friends, this is the place we are going to install the applications on your laptop. So go to the apps icon, click on that. So we are on the apps store. So if you want to install any applications, for a sake, let me install Spotify. Then hit enter to search. There you will find Spotify app. Hit on the get button. Guys, it is starting downloaded. It's downloading now. 105 MB. I'll be back once it's finished. Okay guys, after downloading, it automatically installed on my laptop. Let me minimize the window. Now go to the window search bar and search for the application Spotify. Now you can see this application has installed my laptop. Right click on that and select pin to taskbar. Let me pin to taskbar. Let me close this window now. Now you can see the Spotify application has installed on my laptop. Let me open this. Guys, you can see we can log in and use the Spotify application on my laptop. And like this, you can install any applications by using Microsoft Store. Let me search for Instagram and hit enter. Like this, millions of applications you can install by simply using the Microsoft Store on your laptop. That's it, friends. This was the video on how to download and install apps on your laptop. Hope this video helps you. If you like this video, please consider subscribing to our channel and hit the bell icon. Okay, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.